In this video, we will show you how to shoot tethered using Canon Camera Control Software. First, you need to choose the transfer method for this session. You can save photos to your PC or both to computer and camera. Now connect your camera to the computer with a USB cable. Click Connect Camera. Tethering may take a minute or two. When done, you will see your camera name in the top left corner. Now, just take a shot, and the photo will appear on the left panel. The software also lets you take shots using the LiveView mode. In this case, you can correct the composition or lighting on the go and clearly see when it's time to make a perfect shot. What's more, the software allows you to capture a photo with or without autofocus, depending on your preferences. You can adjust a wide range of settings. For example, you can change aperture and ISO if there is not enough light, or adjust white balance to change the lighting temperature. You can export the photos to any preferred image editor in one click. We'll use Passport Photo Maker. Just set the path to the program. And click the Export button. The image will be opened in Passport Photo Maker, where you can continue working on it. Crop, retouch, or change background. That's it! Now get Canon Camera Control Software and make perfect shots directly from your computer.